Hi, I'm Deborah Joya and this is Rest Stop Yoga. We all know when we stop at the rest stop, we just need to stretch out a little bit. So I'm gonna give you some maybe unique ideas. Let's roll the shoulders back and just place your hand maybe right off the door jamb and open into a twist. Turn that head away. You can even reach across and massage your shoulder and your neck. You can turn that head towards the twist, melting that shoulder blade in. Good, and let's switch to that other side. So first, maybe turning the head away, massage, turn the head towards, shoulders are down. Good, and let's go ahead and close that door and maybe walk over to the hood of your car, going into a modified down dog. So we're gonna bend those knees slightly. Open the armpits and melt the shoulder blades down. If that bothers your shoulders, just bring those hands wider apart. Melt those shoulder blades. Good. Some people might straighten the legs, pushing the sit bones apart. Good, and let's take it into an up dog. So those hands about hip width apart. Press the hands into the car. Melt your hips forward. Maybe the head goes back. Nice release in the back. The shoulders are back and down. Good, let's go ahead and step the right foot forward. We're gonna keep this leg bent and do a little bit of strengthening. You know, we've been sitting in the car for a while, so it's good to get those muscles engaged. Good, and then if you'd like, you can just sink and do a nice little stretch there. And we'll switch to the other leg. Remember that front knee is bent. We'll just raise that leg a few times. Take a stretch and come down.